And there was a crime scene tape draped across homes in the city's Avondale neighborhood overnight. A 19-year-old woman was found dead on Eddy near Lawndale. She was sitting in the driver's seat of her vehicle with a gunshot to the head. Police are calling this a homicide investigation.